Kills. Bren Esports, lumalapit sila. This could be a big contest for the Lord. Kung yung pasahan ng Burmese Ghost, pero naghahanap sila ng Pipcoff. There goes the Feathered Airstrike. Ruby DD, hinihintay. Pero si Pew, pumasok! This could be a bad call for Bren Esports. Si Ribo, ang dami ng damage na nakuha niya. That's gonna be the Winter Transfer na ginamit dito ng Farsa. D with the Blazing Duet, pero hindi pa napipitas dito si D. Bren Esports, isa na nang wala. 5 versus 4 na. Bren, lumalaban pa, kumakapit pa, pero si Flap DZ naman ang nahuli. Oh, that's gonna be 2 down sa Bren Esports. Kuya Few, kaya mo yan! We believe in you! The stun onto Ruby DD. Hinahabol siya dito ng Grok, and hindi niya papabayaan dito si Few na makabalik sa base para makadepensa. Now it's just up to Carl TZ and last na tumimbensa dito. The defense of Bren Esports. Susubukan nila na first down dito si Carl, but there's gonna be the immortality na ginamit niya. Thorn throws, may iwasan ng damage. Unstoppable dito ang Burmese Ghouls, and Bren Esports still trying to hold on. Lusty, nagawa ang lahat ng pwede gawin, pero Burmese Ghouls, it's 2-2. Tight na tayo sa Grand Finals, and ang Bren Esports looks like they do.